same time keep it as simple as that. Like, to take an example, I was just trying to hear my previous speeches here, where I see Steve Jobs, the way he transformed the company, he kept it really simple. He wanted all the people in the world to make use of his products or gadgets in a really subtle and simple way. In similar fashion, if you keep your life very simple, you're going to lead up your kids. Kids are going to look up to you. Even your wife will look up to you. Lead a simple life. And I look up at certain people like, say, Sudham Murthy or Narayan Murthy. They're one of the great leaders, but I always look up to them for such a simple and subtle life. So thank you so much.
Master Karunakarte, things become complicated when we think too much about them. Things become complicated when we think too much about them. Toastmaster Karunakarte.
Does anyone know what in life is uncomplicated?
No one.
Walking.
Yeah.
So it's quite evident that whatever we see, whatever we feel, whatever we encounter in life, everything remains complicated. So why do we waste so much of time making it sorted? A lot of my times when I spend my time at work, even at home, if I meet my friends, people get angry with me for some silly reasons, which I don't understand. And it is 8.7% of time only girls do not understand me properly. Because there are a lot of series of examples which say that, okay, no matter how hard you try to convince a person, you cannot convince a person, the person has a blot in the head. So it's okay, and go by the easy way. Have you heard of meditation? That comes into my rescue. I remember whenever the things get complicated, my parents used to tell me that, hey, it is just like you are just tying yourself up into a knot and you have no solution out of it. So understand, as the previous topic, change is constant, right? The only thing which is constant is change. You can see this evolving up, even if you have some tight relationship which is not working out, take a break. Do meditation sometimes, and the person will have some sort of internal cleanliness as well happening in the mind of your partner or your friends or colleagues or whatever it is. So the solution which I can offer you for any complicated stuff, please do not waste your time sorting it out, because life remains to be complicated, and the resultant of complicated is change, and the change is the only thing which is constant. That's it. Over to you guys. Thank you.
Next contestant, Akhil. Toastmaster Akhil. Things become complicated when we think too much about them. Things become complicated when we think too much about them. Toastmaster Akhil.
Thank you, Table Topic Master. Thank you, judges, Toastmasters, and dear guests. Good evening. Alright, things become complicated when you think too much about them. Well, I came across a situation where I did find myself in this situation during my engineering days, during the college time I was doing engineering, where I was always contemplating between what career path to choose, wherein I was not interested in technical field. And I always kept taking initiatives to do multiple jobs to figure out where does my goal lie, and based on that figure out which direction to take in career. And while doing that, I also figured out that I was watching too many YouTube videos where a lot of people were giving their perception towards what could be the right direction for my career. While listening to so many feedbacks about what career is the best choice, which career will give me greatest richness, which career will give me greatest security or let's say success, I always came into this confusion of what do I do next. And the best answer I found was try to introspect yourself by doing something as simple as a yoga, a meditation, something that can help you hear your inner voice. And that helped me choose the right career for my life, and successfully I have chosen my career away from the technical field. Today I'm a salesperson and I'm really proud of being one. Thank you so much, Toastmasters.
Next speaker is Neha. Toastmaster Neha. Things become complicated if we think too much about them. Things become complicated if we think too much about them. Toastmaster Neha.
Good evening, Toastmasters, guests, and respected judges. Well, things really become complicated if we overthink too much. Like, I am a living example of that. So, 1.5 years back, when I moved to Bangalore, I had a lot of things going on. Like, you know, the weather, the food, everything changed for me, and my health took a dip. So I visited a doctor, and the doctor, as usual, suggested a lot of, tests. And my tests were like a sine and cos and tan curves. Nothing on my tests were normal. And I was like, what am I doing wrong? I thought about it for like a month. I was so tensed about my health. It was my health after all. And thinking about it gave me stress, you know, overthinking. But the thing is, after doing a lot of research, after doing a lot of Google searches, I found out that it was a very simple thing that I had to do. I had to change my habit. I had to get up early in the morning, cook some wholesome meal for myself, get my lazy self to the gym, and things changed. 1 year down the line, I mean, 1 year back I couldn't even run like a kilometer. Now I can run 10 kilometers. So the thing is, it is all, the solution is very simple. You just have to put your heart and soul into it and believe in the process. And that's about it. Overthinking never fetched anybody, anything. It's just that you have to believe in yourself. And yes, the battle is won. Thank you so much.
Next speaker is Jen. Toastmaster Jen. Things become complicated when we think too much about them. Things become complicated when we think too much about them. Toastmaster Jen.
Topic Master, Toastmasters and guests. Things become complicated when we think too much about them. I personally think it's a very apt topic. For instance, if you're sitting in an examination room and you're trying to solve a math problem, that's really hard. The first thing you would do is to clear your mind and just recollect yourself and be able to, you know, just focus on the problem at hand rather than think about, hey, why did I solve that solve? Why did I solve that problem before this correctly? Why did I solve this problem before this correctly? And you know, when you start doing that, the wheels in your mind start churning as to why you're not able to do anything. And that soon results into an entire series of mistakes. Even in the problem that you're focusing, you just keep committing one mistake after another. I have personally experienced it so many times. For example, my 10th board exam, when I was writing the math exam, I was doing this construction for 60 degree angle. And throughout the entire process of constructing the 60 degree angle, I first forgot to keep the compass straight or many other mistakes like that. So the only way to do well in any problem is to clear your mind and think simply, have a straight line of thought rather than, you know, complicate matters by thinking, okay, why did I think of this thing, why did I think of that thing? Like for example, what I'm doing in the public speech right now, I'm not able to recollect my mind clearly. Thank you.
Now we have the evaluation by the panel for the last batch.
Three.
Just the previous ones. Good evening, Toastmasters. Well, the topic was about any.